This is how you take 2/3 plus 3/4.
Chandler, okay. Would you write a number 1 after Lindbergh?
Common denominator equals 12. So both would be 12.
Okay. That's but times would you write a number
4. One that equals 8. Times 3. That equals 9. That equals 17. 12. Okay, so that's an improper fraction. So 17 plus minus 12 equals 5. So,
okay.
And this is your answer.